Now, anti-riot police have been out in force tonight outside a mosque being built in Harrow in northwest London.
We have that live pictures from Harrow.
The police turned out in force, determined to keep the thousand.
Well, not far.
Group had decided that this was a symbol of everything they opposed, which is.
As the police lined up to push the counter demonstrators back towards the car park.
And I don't see you as you are now.